Project Economy headlines for you right now. The main economic report due out today focuses on May international trade from the Commerce Department. And also later this morning, the Labor Department has job openings and turnover for the month of May. The nonprofit Sunlight Foundation has uncovered more than $50 million in previously hidden donations. That money came from lobbyists and went to pet charities of lawmakers and government officials.